but loses possession. And Nicholas Rokas loses the puck, and it's right out in front, and another chance. How many more chances can you give the Italians? It's right there, and he scores!
Cavalier in perfect position for the Italians. They were 2-0 down, and they forced this game into extra time. The Italians will their way to a massive extra time victory.